Wow. The Padres signed Mike Clevinger to a 2-year, $12.5 million deal, but he will need Tommy John surgery and is out for the 2021 season. I did not know of this, if he was injured. I was not aware if this may be expected. I'm not sure. Tell me in the comments if this was expected or not. I don't believe it was. But this is, wow. I did not expect this whatsoever. Mike Clevinger is out for the entire 2021 season. I'll see y'all in the next video.